Hello, today I'm in Ford S-Max. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable TA function for radio. At the beginning, take a look at the screen display. Go to radio, and to enable or disable TA, simply press this button. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.